Mm-hmm. You're the only one who knows where Perseus is, where he'll detonate the nukes. Where is he, Bell?
Comrades, the United States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us. Our leaders continue to weaken under this threat. It is the moral duty of Perseus to act when they will not. Soon we will possess an American nuclear bomb. The key to unlocking their entire green light arsenal. Once we control the green light arsenal, we will detonate them all from the safety of Solovetsky.
Gotta admit, I'm surprised. I didn't think they'd recover so fast. We tried everything. Normal forms of interrogation weren't working.
Breaking a subject's will and erasing their mind is a difficult and painful process.
That's a small price to pay.
The CIA's mind control program has had a great deal of success with implanted memories.
You want me to tell them about my time in Vietnam?
Lastly, you'll need a command phrase to trigger the implanted memories.
We have a job to do. We have a job to do.
You had to reach the Soviet bunker.
It appears the subject's programming is beginning to take hold.
We've got a job to do. We've known each other for years. Fought together, bled together, been through the hell of Vietnam together. We've got a job to do.
I knew this thing was complete.
We just need to give the subject a name.
Bell.
I knew that was the dude. I called it. I don't know when I called it, but I called that shit. That is messed up. We've been running circles in the freaking jungle. Like, now I know I didn't follow his directions and which way to turn, but I kind of did it on purpose because I wanted to see if there was like a different ending or something, or just a plot twist. But I don't know if I made it longer or not.
He's coming too. Bell, no more fucking around. What did Perseus say? Where is he? What you're going through now is nothing compared to what you'll experience if you don't start cooperating. We gave you a second chance when you were shit out of luck. Now, we just want some assistance in return.
Bell, you are one of them. We think Perseus cut you out of the picture in Turkey. Adler found you still alive.
When the plane leaves Trabzon, he's stopping in Duga. This you know. Here's what you don't know. Perseus won't be there. None of these hired guns are going to leave Duga alive. We'll dump their bodies in the forest. Then we will move the weapons to Volkov in Berlin. From there, we fly to Solovetsky.
But I have other plans for you. Perseus thinks too highly of you.
I don't want the competition.
We were there. We found you at Berlin. The CIA reinvented you, Bell. We needed to give you a new identity to replace the old. Sims and I both wanted you to be CIA. You didn't resist it as much as we thought you might. And we were able to utilize your language and cryptography skills as an added bonus. The bigger challenge was your memory.
You were put through the CIA's MKUltra program. They gave you new memories, things constructed out of Adler's. It's fucked up. But they needed you to believe you were one of us.
No, count yourself lucky. You've only had those memories for a few months. Me? I've been living with them for over a decade. Are your hands clean, Bell? Interrogation didn't work with you, but thanks to MKUltra's research, we had a backup plan. If you believed you were someone else, we could lead you to a place where you'd give everything up. Enough to get us where we are today, but we're not finished yet. We have a job to do. Bell,
we've got a job.
Come on, we've got a job to do. The trigger phrase kept you in line, but it didn't get us everything we needed. Your innermost secrets were always locked behind a door. Bell, I realize you probably hate us right now, what we've done to you. I just need you to fully understand the stakes here. What you do right now is not about me, it's not about you. It's about millions of other fucking people. It's about stopping someone who, in the end, has no true allegiance to anyone other than himself. So tell me, where is Perseus?
Once we control the Queen of Mars, we will detonate them all for the safety of Sobolensky.
The safety of Sobolensky.
This is your chance to define who you really are, Bell. Where is Perseus?
For the safety of Solovetsky.
Truth or lie?
Duga. Sims, get Washington on the line. Everyone else gear up. We're leaving now. You made the right choice, Bell. Come on. You're still one of us. Adler. Right. Yeah. We'll leave within the hour.
We won't let the president down.
Oh, shit. We're being a bad guy.
Так точно.
What?
Five years ago, NATO intelligence detected a powerful signal of unknown origin. The new signal created radio disruptions worldwide.
Not to mention all kinds of conspiracy theories.
NATO quickly tracked it to this facility in the Soviet Republic of Ukraine, the Duga Radar Array.
It's an over-the-horizon radar system. Big improvement over their old missile defense tech. It uses a lot of juice. Could be used to broadcast any kind of long-range signal they want.
Like detonation codes to every green light nuke in Europe.
Where exactly is this thing?
About 60 miles north of Kiev, between the cities of Pripyat and Chernobyl. It's nothing but thick forest for miles around.
A perfect hiding spot for Perseus.
We'll have to drop you in a little further out. No recon, no heavy support. Just a light infiltration squad.
Shouldn't be a problem. Just point the way.
Bell came through for us in the nick of time. I never doubted it.
Adler, no contact over here. Place seems empty. Same. I haven't seen shit.
All right. Everyone converge on the gate.
Kill all these fools. I You're messing with my head.
You sure you're not forgetting something, Bill?
There's nothing here. This can't be the right place.
We didn't see anything on our side either.
It's him. Fucking lied to us.
That true, Bell? You pull us out to the middle of nowhere, Russia, so Perseus can detonate those nukes? I had no other choice but to trust you. What a waste. You actually could have done something with yourself, kid. Those nukes were for defense, not offense. You don't recognize the difference? I'd let you walk back to Perseus, but I think I'll spare you the regret instead.
Comes the mouse.
Glad to see you still care. Mind giving me a light?
It was crazy.
You remember my face, don't you? Solovetsky, stand by for the detonation order.
Так точно.
I think you deserve this moment, comrade.
Так точно.
I wish we could return to Solovetsky to watch it all unfold, but that chapter is closed now. We begin the next one together. You did well. And to think, after all this time, they still believe I'm Perseus. As if Perseus could ever be an individual working alone. So American. We'll need a new home now. The Central Committee will be more surprised than the CIA. Even if we made the best choice for the future of our homeland. Yet, for humanity, their eyes will be as clouded as ours once were.
This shit's crazy, bro.
There is still much to be done.
I can't believe this shit, man. This must be a freaking dream too or something, man.
My God. How many green light nukes did he detonate?
All of them, Mr. President.
Does anyone know the bombs were ours?
Materials related to Operation Greenlight were anonymously released an hour ago, presumably by Perseus. Calls are beginning to come in from across the globe.
That son of a bitch.
You and Vice President Bush are to be moved to secure locations immediately.
I want any business related to this thing erased forever. Everything. Can you make that happen?
Of course. It's already begun.
We will watch Europe burn. We will watch the Empire of the United States collapse under its own weight. A world with two superpowers will become a world with one. The Soviet Union. And if the leaders of this new world order squander the opportunity we have provided them, then they too will be replaced. Kasim Javadi, your former friends killed him. No matter. Kasim was always a weak link, and the chain cannot break. It pleases me that you did not kill Anton Volkov when you could have. There is still a chance to get him back. Find him. You say that Helen Park perished in Cuba. She had been sniffing around the edges of our group for years. One less Western nuisance for us to deal with. As for the rest, it was a pleasure eliminating them by your side. Unfortunately, our key asset within the US, Robert Aldrich, was killed. Our spy ring there is still intact. But we will need to rebuild and find new leadership. The death of Major Vadim Rudnik is a terrible loss for post-nuclear Europe. He was to help shepherd in the Soviet-aligned future. Hopefully, we can still move forward without his presence there. The CIA also managed to eliminate two of Rudnik's key assets. The remaining one will help fill the void left behind.
Man, that story is so crazy.
But have no doubt, these are but temporary losses. We are just getting started, my friend.
Damn, that's a trip. I'm curious to see what the other ending could be. if there is a different ending. Well, damn, I'll probably try it out someday. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys.
Alright, guys, so this next section is the second ending if you chose to be the good guy and do the right thing.
Alright, so
I'm surprised. I didn't think
we'd
recover so fast. We tried.
Mission again to see
all
if we can
interrogation won't work.
Get a different ending, maybe.
Breaking subjects' will and erasing their mind is a difficult and painful process.
That's a small price to pay.
The CIA's mind control program has had a great deal of success with implanted memories.
You want me to tell them about my time in Vietnam?
Lastly, you'll need a command phrase to trigger the implanted memories.
We have a job to do. We have a job to do.
You had to reach the Soviet bunker.
It appears the subject's programming is beginning to take hold.
We've got a job to do. We've known each other for years. Fought together.
Let's skip past this. We've seen this already. It'd be real cool if they just get us to the interrogation right away. Yeah.
He's coming too. Bell, no more fucking around. What did Perseus say? Where is he? You're disoriented, Bell. We'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to help each other. Bullshit is what your whole life will amount to if you don't come clean. Tell us where Perseus is. Where is Perseus? You tell us, Bell. That's what this whole fucking thing is about.
Bell, you are one of them. We think Perseus cut you out of the picture in Turkey. Adler found you still alive.
When the plane leaves Trabzon, is stopping in Dugo. This you know. Here's what you don't know. Perseus won't be there. None of these hired guns are going to leave Duba alive. We'll dump the bodies in the forest. Then we will move the weapons to Volkov in Berlin. From there, we fly to Solovetsky.
But I have other plans for you. Perseus thinks too highly of them.
I don't want the competition.
We were there. We found you after everything went down.
The CIA reinvented you, Bell. We needed to give you a new identity to replace the old. Sims and I both wanted you to be CIA. You didn't resist it as much as we thought you might. And we were able to utilize your language and cryptography skills as an added bonus. The bigger challenge was your memory.
You were put through the CIA's MKUltra program. They gave you new memories, things constructed out of Adler's. It's fucked up. But they needed you to believe you were one of us.
No. Count yourself lucky. You've only had those memories for a few months. Me? I've been living with them for over a decade. Are your hands clean, Bell? Interrogation didn't work with you, but thanks to MKUltra's research, we had a backup plan. If you believed you were someone else, we could lead you to a place where you'd give everything up. I don't think so. You're still holding back on us, and we are gonna get it out of you. We have a job to do. Vel, come on, we've got a job to do. The trigger phrase kept you in line, but it didn't get us everything we needed. Your innermost secrets were always locked behind a door. Vel, I realize you probably hate us right now, what we've done to you. I just need you to fully understand the stakes here. What you do right now is not about me, it's not about you, it's about millions of other fucking people. It's about stopping someone who, in the end, has no true allegiance to anyone other than himself. So tell me, where is Perseus?
Once we control the Green Universe, we will detonate them all from the safety of Solovetsk.
This is your chance to define who you really are, Bill. Where is Perseus?
The safety of Solovetsk.
Sims, get Washington on the line. Everyone else, gear up. We're leaving now. You made the right choice, Bill. Come on. You're still one of us.
Alright, bet.
Perseus. The CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
You've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil.
The United States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us.
We are hours away from Perseus detonating nuclear bombs in every major European city.
We'll do whatever it takes. Some of us will cross the line to make sure the line's still there in the morning. No one's gonna brand us heroes or villains. They don't know us. As for me, I've been chasing this ghost for 13 years. That ends now.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell? Name wasn't popping up. I mean, he looked like a predator. Ain't that some shit, man?
They did it, Mr. President.
So I died.
They stopped
anyway.
The nukes.
Thank God.
And the CIA.
Did they get Perseus?
No, sir. His whereabouts are unknown.
And a Russian response?
Nothing yet. We're seeing signs of confusion. It's possible this was all a rogue operation. Perseus may not have been following orders from Moscow.
Well, I'll be damned. Maybe we have something in common after all.
We stopped him. Those towers are history. What's your situation down there? Come in. Woods, have you found them yet?
Over here! Give me a hand!
Take my hand, Bell. We did it. This is a message to Perseus. And those that'll follow him.
Okay, probably still gonna kill me.
We don't just sit back and hope for the best. We'll make the best happen. This is how wars are won, Bell.
Do you have an update on Kasim Javadi?
Yeah. With both he and Arash Kadavar dead, their terrorist network collapsed as surviving members fought for control. With no clear leadership in place, it appears the Soviets have decided to cut ties and clean up the mess. Approximately 72 hours ago, the militants' primary encampment was burned to the ground. Nothing but ashes. Apparently, the few survivors that escaped have scattered and gone into hiding.
What about Anton Volkov?
Volkov has become a prime source of information since his capture. After interrogating him, MI6 quickly established a series of listening posts in East Berlin. They've already intercepted messages from the KGB to assets throughout the city. We're poking holes in the Iron Curtain.
How did the cleanup in Havana go?
We were able to recover Agent Park's body from the compound in Cuba. President Reagan personally reached out to her family, and her casket's in transit to London.
We've spoken to MI6. They're understandably displeased. We owe them one.
Lazar Azoulay is recovering from his injuries in Tel Aviv. He'll return to the agency in good time. Pursuit of Perseus is personal for him now.
What about the rest of the team?
They got off Solovetsky before the Soviets could send in forces to investigate. It'll take some time to heal up, then it's back to work.
We may have stopped Perseus, but his rats are still nesting all around us, thanks to the help of one of our own.
Well, we did finally get Aldrich, that son of a bitch. Perseus's network is still intact, though, and they'll eventually rebuild.
What about Europe?
Not only did we stop a nuclear attack, we managed to take out Major Vadim Rudnik. That should be a significant blow to Perseus's European network. We also flushed two of Rudnik's key assets down the shitter. There's one left, and eventually they'll hit the sewer too.
Such poetry, Hudson. And Bell.
Arctic air.
Damn, this is where they're gonna kill Bell.
There's the head, doesn't it? Bell, you made two extraordinary sacrifices to stop Perseus. One was without your knowledge. The other, you made that decision of your own accord. I just want you to know that this little thing that's happened with you and me, it was always for the greater good. You're a goddamn hero, you know that, kid. Heroes have to make sacrifices. That's why when I ask you for one more, I hope you understand. It was never personal.
Oh. I knew this shit was gonna happen, dude. I knew that shit was gonna happen. You know, that's crazy. But we called it, guys. We sure called it. Well, that was our secondary ending. Or maybe that was the good guy's ending. But anyways, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you on the next one.